everyone! 안녕하세요! So today, pasyal naman tayo sa Yongmunsan Resort. So, sabi na asawa ko maganda daw pasyalan dito during autumn kasi nga ang ganda ng mga autumn leaves, yung mga gingko trees and maple leaves, ganyan. So tara, samahan nyo kami! Let's go! Yongmunsan is located at Shinjeong-ri, Yangpyeong-gun, Gyeonggi-do, Korea. So ayan, nakarating na tayo dito sa location. Welcome to Yongmunsan Resort. Ayan, kung mapapansin nyo, yung nasa paligid yung bundok. So ito yung tinatawag nilang Yongmunsan Mountain. So pag mahilig kayong mag-hiking, trekking, ganyan, maganda dito umakyat sa bundok. Pero kami, for today, maglakad-lakad lang kami. Pupuntahan lang namin yung Yongmunsa Temple. Saka titignan namin yung gingko tree na the oldest and tallest gingko tree in Korea. So, let's go. Tingnan natin.
Thank you.
Yan, may entrance fee dito pero mura lang sa nasa 2,500 won ang isa for adult. So, pag sa peso nasa 106 pesos lang. So, napaka-ora. So, ito yung entrance papunta dun sa Yongmunsa Temple.
I will hold.
So yan, ang sarap-sarap lang maglakad-lakad dito. Ang lamig ng simoy ng hangin, tas ang ganda talaga ng view. Yan, mga kulay ng dahon. Napapawaw ka na lang. So kung gusto niyo pumasyal dito, best season talaga is during autumn season, around mga second week to third week of October. Yan, the best para makita niyo yung mga gingko tree leaves and maple leaves.
If your hand is full, I'll put it on.
Ha 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 ha.
잠겼어.
말 싸움에 안 치.
마음이 약해서
그러니까.
이게 뭐냐? 나한테는 너무
이걸 잘라야 돼.
Ayan, nakarating na tayo dito sa Yongmunsa Temple. So, dito rin makikita yung gingko tree na tallest and oldest gingko tree in Korea.
Very big, diba?
That's the tree? Is that the gingko?
No, we believe that if it is, it's also superstitious. If we pray to that, yeah? If we pray to that, what's the wish will come true? Temple stay. Like pension house.
That's the oldest tree here.
Yeah. I think it was in Gyeonggi province.
So, ito yung gingko tree ng Yongmunsa Temple. So, this is known as the oldest and tallest gingko tree in Korea. So, ngayon, nasa ano na daw, around 1,100 years old. Yun, ganun katanda. And then, nasa 42 meters in height. So, sobrang taas na tree. So yan, yung mga naniniwala dito Yan, naglalagay sila ng mga wishes dito na sinusulat nila din sinasabit. Alright, hanggang dito na lang. Until next time, thanks for watching! Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.